apparently they call themselves the First Ladies.
Jackie Onassis. His real name was Lester Kincaid.
Hey, Rochelle. Oh, put your mom on the phone. Hey, what's happening, baby?
Lester Kincaid, you're going to jail.
What the fuck is this shit? Let's see.
I need clearances.
Ow! Juliet! Good to see you, my brother.
Hope you plan to vote next week.
Yeah, I do.
Hope you plan to lose.
Hi, Lamar!
Rochelle, how you doing? Good to see you.
Good.
Look at you. Rochelle, I want to thank you for volunteering to help our campaign.
Oh, not a problem, Lamar. You know you are like family to me.
Like play cousins.
My mother saw a councilman, but my father saw this.
Rochelle, baby, Daddy needs you to get on out there with your fine self and get Daddy them votes.
Oh, but Daddy is raining cats and dogs out there.
Girl, you better get on out there and phone that campaign and get on out there.
Vote for Daddy. Vote for Daddy.
I remember Fat Kurt and his brother Dennis, what they used to do. He used to come in here, right, and slide a couple bottles of gin in their coat pocket and then walk right out. Well, one day, right, Mr. Limler, right, he sent me out there after him, right, and I'm 9, 10 years old, right? And I walk up to him, I go, Mr. Kurt, Mr. Dennis, I said, Mr. Limler want to talk to you about them bottles of gin that y'all bought. And he looked at me, he go, who you think you talking to, huh? Your little ass is black as mine. Get your ass off this corner. You better get your ass off this corner. I watched this place burn down during the riots.
A history of God. What's that about?
Oh, yeah, that's Judaism, Islam, Christianity. It's like it's the three paths to the same God.
Come down here and read?
Oh, yeah, I read, I listen to the radio. And I, you know, I think about things. I try to educate myself.
You went to college, didn't you?
Yeah. Ohio State, 1 year. And I came back when Fran had Andre.
People say you played the stock market. You taught yourself how to invest the money that you were earning.
Yeah. I had this account at Charles Schwab up to about like $150,000. Yeah. Man, it got so old that I could pick the stocks just by looking at the price earnings ratio. You know what it is?
I'm not much on stocks.
Let me tell you something. Science to it.
Remember I said we needed someone to look at the facts of the case.
Hey.
Okay, why did you say to the security guard, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do it?
I didn't. No, I said that I was sorry because I tried to save him and I couldn't.
The inmate in the holding cell when you went to trial, Larry Duffy. Did you talk to him?
Yes, sir.
What did you say?
I said that I didn't remember my mom much. He was an orphan, too.
The inmate is allowed 5 witnesses at the execution.
I don't know 5 people.
Man,
say, hey, when you gonna light that cigar, man?
Yeah. But I can afford to buy me another one.
Oh, please, please. Listen, I heard about the 3-picture deal, man.
Listen, I'm doing an independent right now. We just had our first day of Daly's powerful shit. You got a second? I'll string him up for you.
Excuse me,
right
Mr. Cosby. Hey,
listen,
you really gotta get to the
look
airport,
at me. I gotta take care of some business, but check this out. Look, they get 3 strikes, we only get 1. You sure you know what you're getting to with this old independent stuff, man?
Let me show you.
Hey, listen, I'll call you, okay?
Okay.
Number's still the same. Listen, you're looking good, too. Okay. Keep on doing what you're doing.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I'm tapped out. I gotta finish this movie. I gotta do it right.
So how much you need?
To get me through post a lot.
Well, how much?
$50,000.
You know, when you're clowning and making a man laugh, you can do anything.
But when you get serious, you see, that's when you become dangerous.